put in Norman and Paxton. Here is Norman. Little scratch sound, not used. Face. Side. Top. Back. The human bow. Name. You can't really see the date, but it's 2011-2003. Not in box. And here's Paxton. Same thing at the back, but just a little lower. I bought them because they were supposed to come out in December, and so I thought nobody would have them until December, so I thought I'd be the first ones to have them. So that's why I bought them. I saw the brand new trailer where I can kind of cut off a little scene here with my easels. So just a second. Like this. Kind of like that. They won't couple. They just can't do it like that. So, since I don't have Bert, I'll use Mavis. Alright, so this is how the scene went. With this curved around the bend of the country. I'll do it again. Like this. That's how the trailer went. The little cut scene went. And there's also a little cut scene I can show you now. Say this is the piece of metal. And here's a, let's see, this is how it went. Then comes. Then bumps into a piece of metal, and Percy is right there. So like this. Now, and then these will turn, and Percy and Aerie get their surprise face. And then there's also a little part of the steamer. Well, these will turn spinning. Norman is seen like this, but going backwards. Sydney, however, has only appeared in one trailer, the first trailer. You can see him at the end with all the diesels, but not in the second. But this is my new Norman Pax. I like to call them Norman Pax. Good condition, but not used. Can't really see the green there, but I'm telling you, there's green up there. Can't really see it. Let's test them out by pulling some kind of a cargo car, the logging station cargo car. It looks blue, but trust me, it's not blue. Not blue. It is green. It's kind of greenish blue. See here, it looks like complete blue. It's not blue. It's greenish blue. Not the right color. And see this logging sign? It's not red. It's maroon. This is complete. Mistake. It's not blue. Let's see what yellow and green make in here. So here's my other cargo. Looks a bit like dark lighter green and regular green. Very strange that a cargo reflects. So and we'll get him and packs him by pulling the original rickety. Good. You'll first see them in my episode, The Devious Steed. And the second will be Norman's Playtime. And then it'll be season 2, I believe. I don't think so. I think it's 4 or 5. Okay. So the Norman and Paxton. Goodbye. Goodbye.